Hey! Hey!
Dead trees that got chopped, killed in the bushfire and they haven't come back yet. Ryan's only had about an hour's experience on the chainsaw. Like the rest of it, you'll learn. Above it and aim down. Above it. Good shot. I get that one up there now. Jocko, we might have to get out of the road. Won't drop on me here, but anyway. Doc, come here! Okay, two steps. That'll do, that's a bit too long. Yeah, it's only, that's a strain, that's a stay. Strainer, there, that'll do. Take two steps. Right now, 3.5 steps. That'll do, that's a stay.
Yeah.
Yeah. I push that one back and make a little notch. Yeah, pull it back. Cut a reverse V on it so it'll go in the notch of the post. Come this side. Come here. And straight at the post. Look straight at the post. And cut a notch on either side. Yeah. Yeah, but not that big. Yeah. Right on, now same over on that other one. Yeah, about there. No, that's too long. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah, if you took two steps, that'd be it. Right, now three or four steps, but you'll have to trim a couple there. Oh, that'll do. Trim them branches. That's it. Good job. I can't do this sort of stuff anymore because I've got ruptured disc in my back. Anyway, where's the cows? They're hiding down in the bush there somewhere. Actually, Brian, we need three stays.